A 21-year-old youth was thrashed by locals in Bengaluru, the capital of the Indian state of Karnataka, after they found him tearing pages of Quran on the footpath outside a mall on Saturday afternoon. Agitated people called the accused Sheikh Irfan Ahmed a fabricator. He revealed that he had done the same thing on May 3 on the footpaths of VidhanaSoudha. A case was filed against him. Meanwhile, tension prevailed in front of High Group's police or Grand's police station as hundreds of agitated people staged a protest and demanded strict action against Irfan for his behavior. A police officer said that Irfan was thoroughly interrogated and came to know that he is mentally disturbed and did not reveal the exact motive behind committing this act. His father was called for questioning and he said that Irfan was upset with the community and the religion over a trivial wrong.